here all day. Two jabs as they move up. Rebecca Romaine has a terrific strike rate with her team down the straight here. And where's the black rug if you're watching on Sky? Set to run. Lights on. They're ready. Racing, two jabs left, brilliantly out wide. He's got really good speed, burning up inside him, Emily Aussie. Cutting down was Bottled Fury. Then Glorious Run, Ethel's Run, and Headwood. Well, I'll tell you what, Emily Aussie's in front. Two jabs has to lift. Now he's lifting. He's got them. Two jabs defeats Emily Aussie. Photo third, fourth. We've got Headwood, Glorious Run, and Bottled Fury queued up. And Ethel's Run last in. Gee, Emily Aussie gave the favour fright there. But in the end, favourite pulls clear, two jabs to win, and win well. Number seven defeats Emily Aussie, who led at about the 40-metre mark, but was overpowered late. And two jabs has gone on to score. Number seven to defeat five, Emily Aussie. Third is a photo, three-way photo that was stretched across. The deepest runner was Bottled Fury, and she gets that. So four gets third, two gets fourth. It's 7, 5, 4, and 2. 16.80 the run. And the favourite just a bit too classy, 2 1/4 by 3 3/4 after race number 3.